Let me show you how you can schedule a post right on Facebook. So the first thing you have to do is to ensure you are logged onto your Facebook business page, and then you come all the way down here to where you have MetaSuite. So next up, you come to where you have create post. Now, if you want the post to go live on both Instagram and Facebook, you can leave the Instagram option checked. But in this case, I want the post to only go on Facebook, so I'm going to uncheck the Instagram option. And then if I also want the post to go live on a group that I'm in, I can also check this, but I just want it to be on my professional Facebook page, so I'm going to leave other options unchecked. So next up, where I have post details, I'm going to add the text. Next up right here, as you can see, you can add two options. You can add either a photo or a video, okay? But in this case, I want to add a photo, so I'm going to click this option. So you can either upload from your desktop or your laptop, and then this is the document I want to use, so I'm going to click once and then go to where I have open. So the image starts loading right here. All right, so our image has successfully loaded, and as you can see right here, the text is just above it. So next up, I'm going to come down to where I have set date and time. Now I'm going to check this option. So it's going to bring out the date and the time option. So I'm going to change the date to the date I want my post to go live. So I want it to go live on the 24th of January. And then the time, I want it to go live on by midnight. All right, so when you're done, if you want the post to go live on your story, you can also check this. Okay, it's optional. And then you come down to where you have the privacy settings right here. So if you want everyone to see your post, then you can leave it on public. But if you just want a restricted number of persons, let's say you want to filter the options by age or by location, then you can use the restricted option. But I want my post to go to be public, so that every member of my audience, and even those that are not that don't like my page yet, can also view. So I'm going to leave it at the public option. So when I'm done, I scroll all the way down to where I have schedule. So let's just confirm if the post was actually scheduled. So what you need to do is to come down to where you have content, and then you go to where you see different options. We have published, we have scheduled. So we come to where we have scheduled. Now, as you can see right here, this is the post we just scheduled on our Facebook business suite. So this is pretty how you can schedule a post right on your Facebook business page. So thanks for watching, and see you in my next video.